All right. So, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to the revamped Northern Illinois Dynasty. I know it's been like 2 years since we did this, but we're restarting it. So we're going to be doing a new dynasty. Alright, so we're going to have to mess with all these conferences real quick. So the Big Ten, they have added Maryland, is it? So got to go to the ACC. They took Maryland and Rutgers. Oh, there it is. All right. Rutgers. There we go. Maryland and Rutgers. And they... All right. There we go. All right. And then ACC, they have added... They added... I think... I don't... They added Louisville. Louisville. They added Louisville. So... Oh, there they are. Okay. There we go. They had a look. Alright. So, Big 12 is okay. I think the American did add some extra teams from the CUSA. East Carolina is in the American now. And. Tulsa. I gotta add the team. You gotta remake all the conferences. So give me a say. I think they're in the Independence. They added like Old Dominion. There they are. Alright, now we can take Tulsa. Alright. And then we gotta do the Sun Belt. They added a bunch of teams. So, here you go. Here's App State. They also had Coastal. I think it was, there's like a team in the MAC. Georgia Southern. They're in the Sun Belt. Alright. Bang. Alright. So we're gonna begin the dynasty. Alright, so we're going to be Northern Illinois, which they are a 2-star school, so let's see how we can rebuild them. Alright, coaching tree, we're level 12, alright, whatever. Alright, so we're going to set up our prospects. Two stars, any good? Whatever. We'll take the fullback, I don't know. Guard, I guess. I don't know. They look decent. I'm taking all the 3 stars. They already offered a couple quarterbacks. Alright, let's just do some stuff. We're going to offer some of these 5 stars. I don't know if any of these dudes are even going to come to Northern Illinois, but it's worth a shot. You usually need a kicker and punter. Whatever, this dude. All right, there you go. Set that up. Red shirt players. So you want a short breath of scrubs. I don't even know. What do we got for it? Oh, so we got, I think you usually want extra. No, you don't want to redshirt those. You don't want to redshirt. Nope. Alright, I think we're pretty, I don't know if, even know if there's much people to redshirt. No, not really. I guess we can redshirt this dude. That dude too. Strong safety. I guess, yeah, we do need a punter. So, I gotta make sure we get a punter. Alright. Custom schedules. Iowa, Purdue, SCS. I guess this will work. I don't know how. I guess we're playing 2 Big Ten teams. I guess that'll work with them. All right. Alright. It's gonna take a lot of load. Alright, recruiting. We gotta offer all these dudes scholarships. Alright, they're all offered. We'll do it by overall, I guess. Alright. I'll let the CPU do most of that. Alright, Iowa. Let's see how we do against Iowa. We're gonna lose. Let's see how... We won against Iowa? Wow. Well, we're definitely not gonna beat Purdue then. That's crazy. Got some dude that committed to Alabama. Really, dude? Ugh. Kicked me out. That's pretty stupid. Alright, for whatever reason, it kicked me out. So I gotta restart my game. Oh, my computer isn't great at handling all this stuff at once. It's a good computer, but it's not really a gaming computer, so it's not, like... It's not great for... some stuff like this, but I think we'll figure it out. I might have to try to like stream using two computers or something. Kicked it. It's not working, dude. That's really weird. That's weird. We might gotta restart stream again. Alright. I think we got it back. Alright, we'll see. Alright. Good thing it auto saves, so that. Alright. So we got Purdue now. We'll see how we do against Purdue. We lost. Not really surprising. Almost won though. Da-da-da-da. All right, we got FCS Mount West. I don't think... All right, yeah, we blew out. I don't think you... It's kind of hard to lose to FCS. Skulls. Alright, looks like we gotta do that once to visit. Alright, whatever, you can schedule this. I guess we can just do it this way. Alright, Bowling Green State, let's see. We lost to Bowling Green State. It's not great. Alright. Gotta do the committed to Western Kentucky. I'm gonna remove him off the board. Oh, the fullback committed to Western Kentucky. And we lost to Kent. Wasn't even that close. That's not great that we're losing all these MAC schools. All right, Akron, you should be able to beat Akron, but who the heck knows? Alright, and we lost a couple recruits. I don't know how. We'll do biggest need. I don't know. We gotta get some dudes. Alright, Akron Zips. We lost to Akron. We're not doing great. Alright, well, I'm not doing great with our recruiting. Some people committed. Alright, well, locked out. All right, Central Michigan. The Tufts. Oh, we can see more info. Here we go, game preview. Apparently, we got Corso. Alright, well. Alright, let's see here. Central Michigan. We won. Oh man, our recruiting's not going very good. We've been locked out of got some dudes that kicked Ball State over us. Looks like we're going to end up with these two stars. Alright. I guess we got to offer them a bunch of them scholarships. We beat Eastern Michigan. Yeah, play Buffalo. Will be a tough game. We gotta commit. Right guard. We'll take. We did get locked out of someone, though. A fullback. Alright, let's... We got Buffalo. 4-3. We're 4-4. We'll see. We won. It's pretty big. On the bye. The wide receiver from California doesn't want to go to Northern Illinois. Oh man, none of our kickers are gonna come in. Got one punter. Give him some points, man. gonna get the Illinois kicker. We gotta lock down the Illinois kickers. Alright, Bolster. If we win one game, we're like gonna go to the Crop Bowl, the Alabama Bowl, man. We can go to the Birmingham Bowl. If we win one game, we can go to the Birmingham Bowl. Alright. Alright, well, we got more commits, so that's pretty good. Red visit punter. Got the punter and the quarterback. Getting some dudes. Let's make sure. Okay, we got off of these three dudes scholarships. Oh man, we might get this 5-star tight end. All right, Toledo. Beat Toledo. Alright, Western Michigan. Where in the world are we in the, what is it, the MAC standings? Is that stats and records? Dude, where even is this? My NCAA? Where do you find the dang standings? There you go, conference standings. Alright, we are second, but if we beat Western Michigan, we'll be first place, so. I mean, I guess this is an important game, so we'll jump in this game. Let me go to my playbook. Alright. Loading into the game. Gonna kick. All right. All right. I know this is going to be laggy, so. He dropped it. There we go. Alright, there we go. Alright, well, if we score here, we can tie it up. Give me a second. I gotta mess with the settings. Here we go. Volume controls. We got this crap. Let's try to score here. We're going to do a tied end slot. There you go. Hurry up. I'm gonna do the jet sweep. On your dude, we'll take you, whatever. Here we go. He just dropped it. That's no good. And the four verts this time again. How do you... Ugh. Come on, dude. They just drop the dang passes. It dropped it again, dude. What in the world? Alright, let's try to get a 2-score lead. Alright, nice first down there. Oh, we'll run a screen, why not? There you go. Oh, we got a turnover, that's nice. Thank you. Alright. Missing dang extra points, kicker. Aw, man, didn't work this time. It wasn't even that open. Let's go. 58 yards. Ugh, come on. They can never hold all these dang balls. There we go, nice. P.A. Boot. Oh, come on. We gotta kick a dang field goal now. Alright, whatever. 10-point lead. Nice 6 yards. We're just gonna. He dropped it. There you go. So we just need one first down. I think we still need another first down. Because it's 40 cents. Alright, we're gonna run this all the way down. Let's go. That means we can kneel it. Here we go. We can kneel the ball. All right. And I guess we won the MAC West. We won the MAC West. I guess it's pretty decent for the first season. I mean, we did lose like 4 games, but I think it was a decent first season. Alright. So we won the MAC. Subscribe and peace.